As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the fish tank. I cleaned it earlier with my friend Jay that helped me. It took 3 hours. This is 4 hours after I've cleaned it, and as you can clearly see, it is settling lovely. I've done something that I haven't done for a long time. I pushed my hose down the actual pipes that feed all the filters, and I'll tell you what, it's working 70% better. So I'm going to be doing that more often. So when you do a fish tank clean, go a bit extra, clean the pipes, and then you get these sort of results. This is only 4 hours after I've cleaned it. Let me give this another 12 hours, and this will look like they're floating, not even swimming. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my fish tank, which I cleaned during the corona crisis because we need things to do. And the rewards of cleaning your fish tank are not just... the rewards of your fish tank are watching it after you cleaned it. So when you're cleaning it, do not worry, do not get upset. It ain't about that. Work works. Do the work, then you get the pleasure. And the pleasure is watching a clean fish tank rather than a dirty one. So do the work and then get the results. Shine on, everybody, and I hope you enjoy the fish, because they are my wish. They're not on the dish. They are my fish. I love my fish. Shine on. Enjoy these, you beautiful people. This is what life's all about. The fish are my wish. They are not on the dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. They are my wish. They're not on the dish. I love my fish. They are my wish. I love my fish. They are not on the dish. They are my bliss. They are my wish. I love my fish. You will love my fish too. Beautiful fish. Watch that on your big screen. That is therapy.
Fish. Really good for the soul, you know. The fish are really good for it.
But you know, it really does change your outlook on life. Watch the fish for a bit. Turn the telly off. Turn
all the other stuff off.
Watch the fish, and watch all your problems disappear. And you realise that you're just
a lost soul in a fishbowl. And you realise that we're not much different to fish, because humans are on Earth and fish are in a tank. Either way, we're all trapped in a fishbowl. So I believe that we're all lost souls in the fishbowl. Probably because I'm a hot Pisces and
I was born March the 4th.
So I'm very fishy, you know.
But in a good way, I love animals,
you know. I love to fish. They are my wish. They are my bliss. They're not on the fish dish.
I love my fish, they are my
wish. They're not on the dish.
It's a good little rhyme I made up, weren't it? A good therapy, the fish. Sit back, watch how they live their life.
No one's getting hurt, there's no money involved.
They're just very happy fish, you know.
They're not polluted by people. They're not polluted by money and Facebook and newspapers and television. They're totally real souls. Nothing's changed them. They are what God made them to be. So why can't humans be like fish? Why can't humans just be like the fish and be natural? What's all this, you know, fake stuff about? You know, fish never wear any clothes. Fish are always naked, aren't they? It's like they don't need clothes. They don't need, like, makeup. They don't need disguises. A fish is what it is. A bit like me, a Pisces. I am what I am. And I am a fish. And they are my wish. And they are my bliss. And they're not on a dish. Because I love my fish. Because they are my wish. They are my bliss. But please don't put them on the dish. Because I love my fish.
It's really good therapy, isn't it? You sit back and flow with
the fish. And you know that they are your wish too. Because they're not hurting anybody. And they're not trying to tell you anything. What you see is what you are. Is what you get, is what you see. They're not trying to brainwash you and say, oh, buy this fish or be this fish. Because fish
don't have no wish.
Like that. Fish just want to be natural. And they are my wish. They're not on a dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. And if you can watch my fish too, then you would love my fish too. Because my fish would love you too.
And that is what we can do.
Watch the fish.
Don't hurt anybody. Let's get a bit closer.
Slug it vision, a little bit closer.
A little bit closer, here we go. A little bit closer, here we go. A little bit of Danny, here we go. Yeah, that's good.
Flooding like with a fish. Don't hurt anybody.
And I wish you all a happy
Friday night from me and the fish. They are my wish. They're not on the dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. Shine on everybody. Love the fish too.
like that, didn't you? The fish are so beautiful. Look at them. Oh, yes.
You're keeping that going lovely, brother. You're keeping that going lovely.
People are enjoying watching the fish with us. They know it's a good vision.
Yeah.
It's real vision. They're loving their clean tank, aren't they? Look. They can tell the water's clean, you know. The way the water's blowing out now, they can really
breathe.
Yeah, they can breathe and everything's more flow, you know, everything's great for them now. The tank's running fine now.
You see?
Didn't realize, I haven't cleaned them pipes ever.
So
that's how much rubbish was inside them. Tackle in there. Yeah. Yeah. To that place, my friends. We like our little nights, don't we?
Well, it's kind of something you do together when you clean the fish.
It's quite physical, isn't it?
Yeah.
You see, like, you've got to lean and move and direct and take things apart, fix pipes when they break. Clean filters, propellers. There's a lot of engineering going into it and that, you know?
Yeah.
It's not just, you know, clinging. Yeah, the temperature's gone up. It was 20 for ages, or I think it was 19. The temperature's gone up to 21 now.
So it's risen by 4 degrees.
That's a big old tank, you see. That all that water will be
21 now.
That'll go to 22 soon, and then boom. I wake up in the morning, that'll be 29. 29 degrees and crystal clear. A few of them lumps might be floating around. I might
have to take the top off gun tomorrow and get the pipe and just suck them only bits up.
That's what happened when we turned the pump back on it.
Blew out, didn't it?
I thought I cleaned it all out.
I don't know how it blew out.
It might be from where it pumps out.
Yeah, it might be inside the actual motor.
Yeah.
It's all horrible, that stuff, isn't it? Look at it.
Fish,
I think it's best to suck it out.
Yeah.
As you can see where it is. Just actually take the plastic thing off the pipe and just use the tube. Mm-hmm. And push the tube onto them a little bit. Picking them out as you're sucking the water out, you know what I mean? Yeah. I could do it now. Just stick the tube in the hole. Hopefully it won't get pregnant. I don't know, it's something that we can do.
Not enough light.
Most nights, bro.
Come and sit with us.
Us lads need our time, don't we? Yeah. When they're going, I'll get you the
another one bit.
You're enjoying, aren't you, brother?
You're a little
woodies. If you were firing, you'd be well up.
Yeah.
That's all you want, isn't it, every day?
Yeah.
I'm working on it.
With a little bit of coal in the at night before we go to bed, time to chill out, late 4 in the morning. I'm very strange, I am.
Yeah, no, we've all got our own
habits.
That's what defines us from other people.
I know I can put one of them in an open
in the caravan,
but two whiskey.
We'll get you a bottle. We'll get on with the wind.
same room this week. Cabinet was held remotely. Chief medical and scientific advisors were keeping further apart at online press conferences. Today, Chris Dean said he had symptoms and was self-isolating.
Keep your fingers slow, it all in.
Another concern about the NHS staff has been shortages of personal protective equipment. Huge stock are being sent out to this warehouse in Glasgow, but many say that the building left your room among the people.
Yeah, black water's coming out of there.
Yeah.
Like pure black something buckets, wasn't it?
Oh yeah.
They shit a lot, don't they? There's a lot of fish in there, you know?
How many's in there?
It's 30.
kind of battalion, one of the most comprehensive in the country. I could point out many, many, many reasons.
You can see behind me.
Ain't that bad. Yeah, that's JJ when he's drunk too much to land up in the bush.
Bizarre stuff. I saw a standing ovation from the Hell's Angels who were down here. I do remember it being. Next door to the council in the hotel. I would say there was somewhere between 30 and 50 people. The power. That's why they knocked the brick out between the commune and the dance hall and popped the plug in to one of the sockets. So I stopped that by turning power.
The club had this air of what I call a city, and now it's the 70s, you know. So I didn't have.
Some of the residents on Eel Island were bothered by the music, the loudness of it, also by strange people wandering back and forth across the bridge who lived in the commune. Some people became overtly hostile. The shades, I got up on stage with it. We probably stayed about 4 hours.
The hotel mysteriously burnt down in March 1971.
There's always been a controversy as to whether the fire was started or not, and there's lots of stories about all the insurance claims, you know, all medical stuff, you know, gone out of hand, you know, people making fires keep warm. The island in the 1960s, we managed to get in touch with the Yardbirds and they agreed to do a concert for us, and we could have sold it 3 times over. And the funny thing was that Giorgio Gomelski, who was the drawing gave me a piece of advice. But the people will come to you.
Ronnie Wood's brother R was a regular.
Keep it low here. Yeah. Keep that fire going. an art to it, isn't it? Got up to 22, look. Yeah. It's going up. Yeah. I took that temperature down 15 degrees.
I'm gonna run this right in your face. On your mark, get down.
some more wood in there, brother. Give you a bit of love. Pop it up.
Fill that thing up again. We'll go out and fill it up. Slacking a bit here.
We've got a shine on here. Fisher. Mm-hmm. Can't make you that without mixing them. As soon as you mix it, I'm in trouble. I never mix wine. That's like putting seawater into river water. They're not the same ways. You shouldn't be together. They haven't curdled, not been gerbil. In an exercise room. The exercise room was at the gerbil with your bone around your belly. As soon as you mix the bones. Like that on the telly. It's like ring. Don't let me in too much. I'd be having a field day. Beautiful fish, and they're lovely, loving having clean water. And their bite's been cleaned up, pumping that bite. I bet these videos are about 2 hours long.
That seems like 3 hours long.
Yeah. I'm trying to run the whole thing, frankly. Or for each bite, but anyway. Well, that pipe's only been 30, you know, see? That was always dark, wasn't it? There was.
I wish I'd
that's the best thing for a while. Really got me heart into it. At the time, I thought it was no rush, you know.
It helps that you had a
male
to do it with the
He likes it, he can help every time. Yeah. 5 or 6 times a year, isn't it, Jay? New to him, isn't it? Curious. Smell it and get to get used to it. I'm missing coloured Levi's, sonny. Coloured Levi's. Or a nice yellow pair.
Really?
You choose me some dogs. Yellow wolves. Old. Old and yellow. sunset now. How you feeling, bro? He's happy, isn't he?
He's
all right to come with
me.
Come
and
see
it. No, man, I'm Christy sitting here. I've got my fire to worry about.
What about you?
Yeah,
he's in his face.
I
got
to go,
man. He's sitting on top of each other. It's not good for him. I'm alright, mate.
Get up there anyway. See you later.
I see you drink, Jake, you've got one more for those. Murloc. Places in Joey, in America, like Joey, you know? This is an Apple Lucozade Murloc Joey Delight. Red wine, half, with Apple Lucozade. Nice, mixed together.
Is it nice, Joe? Is it? Is it actually nice?
Don't knock it.
You made your own cocktail.
I make a few, don't I, Joe?
Yeah, don't knock it,
do
you try it?
I make a lot of cocktails.
Yeah, and it
lands
me in
trouble. Let's enjoy the fish. Look at them.
I like the way he begins to
see John Lennon and George Harrison on the top left of the screen.
It's just a great statement, you know?
Oh,
I'll just keep going for a bit.
Oh, I wish you'd be a drink. That's yours, but not mine.
Off your rocket.
Works well, didn't it? It really livens it up, didn't it?
Oh yeah. Imagine drinking a couple of them. 2.0.
I drink a litre of that.
I don't know, we'll change
the option.
I like to reward him, you know. It's my pal, he helped me. It's friendship.
Oh, look, it. Keep battery for my cuckoo clock.
Yeah, I don't know if I can get... Where can I get... Shh, keep your whistle. What's the talk about that?
The one that one I've got.
Yeah, I think it might not be mine. So I might have to take it back. I'll give you something, I'll give you another clock. You look after it for a bit, alright? And I'll have it when I need it, alright? We'll share it, alright? Don't talk about it, alright? It's all on video. Why is this serious? I wonder why that pipe used to get dark. That's because there was an algae in it. As soon as you started seeing green in that, you got to cross the pipes. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. You have just spent over an hour with my fish. Because my fish are my wish. My fish are my bliss. My fish are not on the dish. I love my fish. And I hope that you love my fish too. Because my fish love you. So we have just enjoyed spending hours with the fish. Because the fish are my wish. They're not on the dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. And hopefully you will love my fish too. Because you know that I love my fish and they are my wish. They're not on the dish and they are my bliss. And I love my fish. And I hope that you love my fish too, because you are beautiful people. And I want you to share the beauties that I share. Because I love my fish. They are my bliss. They are my wish. They're not on the dish. I love my fish.